In this how-to video, I'll demonstrate how to set up background and targets with the Datalogic contrast sensors that we sell here at Automation Direct. Here, I'm setting up different contrast colors on a photo video color sheet as target and background. In previous videos, we used the color wheel and set the target and background as two colors or two contrast colors. We also wire up a simple 22mm push button to demonstrate the remote input capability. Instead of using the set push button on the sensor, the white wire is wired to a push button with positive voltage. When the push button is pressed, the sensor detection functions can be set. This sensor also has a keylock function but does not have a keylock graphic on the sensor or a keylock LED like the TL46 models. This keylock function locks or is activated when the remote wire is connected to positive voltage DC for at least 1 second. In order to deactivate the keylock, the sensor must be turned off and repowered with the remote wire not connected or connected to ground. I hope you found this video useful and follow us to our other how-to videos on the Datalogic contrast sensors. Thanks and have a great day.